be careful you don't leave pets and certainly kids in the car, but a very clever canine left in a dire situation decided to take matters into his own paws.
You gotta do what you gotta do, right? On a steamy summer day, Max, an 11-year-old chocolate lab, needed to send an SOS after his owner accidentally left him in the car. He didn't bark. He just honked the horn twice. Max had been in the car for about an hour in 90-degree heat, but after he had some water and cooled off with wet towels, he checked out just fine at the vet.
Well, you know, it's a good thing he knew how to alert somebody. Seriously. Yeah. But again,
they're lucky, too. That was a long time on a hot day.
And what do we say? It's usually 15, 20 degrees hotter once you're inside the car.